talk.
Then you should make an appointment with my secretary.
Fine. If you don't mind me telling her how you've been drugging me.
Drugging you.
I had one of those capsules you prescribed for me analyzed.
If you had a reaction to tetracycline, Amanda, don't blame me.
D&D's annual board meeting is day after tomorrow. You're gonna go in front of the board and publicly apologize to me.
You know, it kills me to see you like this.
You're gonna tell them Caitlin's out and I'm in and that regrettably you're severing all ties to the agency.
Do you really think that you can threaten me?
Do it, Peter. I'm gonna hand your head to the AMA, not to mention have you arrested.
Scream all you want, honey. You got no proof. Besides, nobody's gonna listen to the sour grapes of a recreational drug user. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Peter, you've been too good a teacher. I wouldn't be here if I didn't have proof.